My mother passed when I was 10 years old. I would go to different friends and relatives' houses and live back and forth, and so I decided to come to Crisis Center.
The Soul Foundation was founded over 5 years ago now. Right from our start, we realized that in order to bring the neighborhood back, it started one soul at a time.
We started with involvement in housing. We wanted safe, affordable homes. We try to have an impact on funding programs of other organizations such as Covenant House, Project Home in Philadelphia.
The vision of Project Home is none of us are home until all of us are home. But it's much more than just the development. It's really about the impact.
2 weeks ago, for the victims of Hurricane Sandy, Jon Bon Jovi said he would fly home and help.
Now our houses are collapsing. We just can't do it anymore.
What's exciting about the house is the neighborhood here is just one giant family, and it stinks, so we all gotta leave.
We found out that you couldn't separate the housing issue from hunger. We actually started our own program, the Community Kitchen, Soul Kitchen.
We have a great restaurant concept here where if you can pay, you pay, and if you can't pay, you volunteer.
It should be a right to eat. We expect kids to go to school and learn, but we're sending them to school hungry, so you can't learn.
Ultimately, what we're trying to do is not only bring the community together, but empower people.
You can't just measure it in the number of meals that you serve, but in the number of lives that we touch.
We, yes, you and me, we can get this job done and eradicate homelessness. Thank you so very much for giving me your time.
What do you think of this building?
I think it's beautiful. I think it's fantastic.